high point of the project was the organization of a float through the major streets of the towns associated with the project. The first float occurred in Kranka, in the Nkranza district. It was amazing to see young children, businessmen and women, students, church leaders, traders, walk through the streets of Kranka and its environs. They hold cards with various information written on them. The team organized same exercise in two different towns of Brekum, in Biadan and Senase. The Queen Mother of Senase accepted and joined the team in the exercise. Some migrant retainees joined in the exercise. Participants were refreshed after a long day's work. The principal streets of Brekum municipality saw students call on people to respect life and put an end to illegal migration and human trafficking. Participants posed for the camera.